Oh my God, man, leave me alone, I know. What's going on, guys? It's your boy, James J. Beers, back with another video. If you guys are new to the channel, thank you for subscribing. If you guys are just stopping by, consider hitting that big red subscribe button down below. Now, guys, I know it's been a long time. And yes, I'm eating Cheerios out of a box. Hold on, I'm almost done. All right. Now, I'm working on my health, guys. I'm working on my health. So, I just want to make a quick video, tell you guys. Alright, now, just gonna make this video real quick, let you guys know I'm still here. I'm in the middle of a whole lot of stuff, working on some personal health, some things I'll talk about later in a future video. But I'm also right in the middle of, like, you know, trying to pack up all my stuff and move. So I'll be moving within the next week. So if you guys don't see a video for a little while, that's why. I've got to basically move all my stuff, get it to another setup, and then reset up all my stuff. Also, just in making this video right here, I just ain't had the best luck, man. Literally got dogs running everywhere. My cat's running everywhere, jumping on me. My battery's going dead on my camera. My neons are flickering in the background. I just had a bad time. But yeah, that being said, guys, this is what I'm doing right now, is basically just in the middle of a whole bunch of, just one big clusterfuck. But I'm working on myself, I'm working on some health stuff I got going on, I'm working on some video ideas, and then also, I'm working on this move, because I got to get from here to there, and a short little amount of time to get it all done. And then on top of that, guys, what I want to tell you about is the heat. Man, this heat is driving me crazy. So how many of you guys have been just getting complete excess shedding from the heat outside? Now, I've been getting a lot. It's not breakage. It's literally just shedding. I'm not sure if anybody else is getting it, but ever since, you know, I'm over here in Texas, and ever since it's got hot outside, I've been getting nothing but just a lot of shedding. So when I go to co-wash my beard at night, I go to put in, you know, too thick of a beard balm or beard oil or whatever, and I notice a lot of hairs on my hands. I've personally been getting a lot of sheddings. I've been checking them, and it's not breakage. It's literally just shedding. So the other night, I think I had, like, just rubbing some beard butter through my hand at night, I think I had, like, probably 25, 30 hairs in my hand because of this heat, is what I'm assuming it is, because I really don't know. I've never shed that much in my life, but like an animal, you know, they shed hair, they regrow it, we're the same way. And I'm thinking it's because of the change, all this heat, and it's just that time. So that being said, guys, I just want to drop this on you real quick, let you know what's going on, why I haven't uploaded in a while. This is why, because I gotta move, and you know, and just keeps going and going and going. So all those things that I mentioned, that's why I haven't made a video in a while. I will be uploading more as soon as I get situated in my new spot. And I'll have some videos about, you know, some of the things I've been talking about as far as health, things like that. Ain't anything crazy bad, but just some stuff that, you know, somebody else should just straight up know. You know, some stuff I can give a little bit of knowledge on some things I've learned over the last 3 months. And I think it'd be good. I think it'd be good for people. So with that being said, guys, see you guys in the next one.